I'm already 19 and got two little babies. I used to have dreams of riding Vipers and Benzes. I'm already 19 and got two little babies. I used to have dreams of riding Vipers and Benzes. But now I'm working hard for my boy and my princess. But now I'm working hard for my boy and my princess. I want the best like any parent would for the children. I used to smoke weed and drink more than the average. But now I'm doing better trying to prosper my life. But now I'm doing better trying to prosper my life. But if indeed they'll get it twisted, I'd still pop shells if I had to. I can't explain the feeling every time I hold my son. Every time I see my daughter smile, I ain't forgotten about the time I hold my son. Every time I see my daughter smile, I ain't forgotten about you, baby girl. You're my love, my queen in this cold world. And to my brother T, I wanna thank you for always keeping it real. L is 21 till I hit the grave.
And it's always gonna be drugs, and I understand it's always gonna be violence, but we just need to regulate it so that we can at least have like a peaceful zone where we can all be cool, you know, or else we're gonna all die, we're gonna all be destroyed.
I feel as though I'm cheating because instead of me fulfilling my prophecy, I just started. Instead of me, you know, doing a good job and carrying on the empire, I feel. And that's a hell of a job for a 21-year-old. You know what I'm saying? That's a hell of a job for any youngster, male or female, not to build a leader. I don't understand why America doesn't understand thug life. America is thug life. What makes me saying I don't give a fuck different than Patrick Henry saying give me liberty or give me death?
Doubt covers me from head to toe. Doubt covers me from head to toe. When dark clouds, they follow me wherever I go. I'm too busy dodging Satan, I'm not dodging a trial. Top chilling with my niggas, dog. It's been a while, it goes another song. It's got some more in. Tell me barely even knows him. Who the fuck is he? It's the king of the dead, the priest of the streets, the it's the king of the dead, the priest of the streets, the revolutionary with the soldiers that march to the beat. It's Billy the Kid, MBT. I'll be repping for my brothers, homie, not no streets. For your fist in the sky, show the beast we here. I'll be ready to ride. Didn't show no fear, what's good? Worry for the end, it's already here. And done told you 2012. Worry for the end, it's already here. And done told you 2012, it's my year. Billy the Kid, he's a veteran lethal. And the pigs can't fuck with us, his traps is legal.
All this stuff scars I go to my grave with.
I can't
even learn to be a nigga scar.
You're suing me.
Hey, man. Somebody that tells you when you can get up, when you can shower, when you can do this, when you can do that. You know, they can speak to you any way they want to and you got it.
I can't stop what I'm doing, I can't stop what I'm living. It takes so much from me, but I cannot give it up. I cannot turn away, I put so much in it, but it would be a waste. But I do not know how to keep it this way. But I do not know. I keep living this way, keep looking for that day when I finally say, no, I'm done, I'm gone, you get nothing else. No, I'm done, I'm gone, you get nothing else. But I would not be myself without it in my heart. I cannot even start to explain who I am, how I live. I cannot give it up, I gotta push forward. The sun will finally shine on me one day. My son will always know who I was and who I am. No matter what it means, I will always have his back. No matter what it means, I will always have his back. And that's a fact, yeah. And that's a fact, yeah. And that's a fact.
After years, you just like, you know what I'm saying? I'm picking the lock, coming through the door blasting, you know what I'm saying? It's like you hungry, you reach your level. You don't want any more. We asked 10 years ago. We was asking with the Panthers. We was asking with that, you know, the civil rights movement. We was asking, you know, now those people that were asking, they're all dead and in jail. So now what do you think we're going to do? Ask?
Superman.